What is going on, guys? I am Jehovah. Welcome to some Assassin's Creed Origins. This video is sponsored by Ubisoft, so if you want to find out any more about this game, you can click those links in the description. Got him.
Your time has come.
Oh, come on. I can't. Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, this might be bad. Don't you yell at me. Did he just go up there just so he can jump down and make a dramatic yelling entrance? I feel like he did. We almost got him. There we go. Ooh, that was close. I ain't gonna lie. Alright. How'd I miss all that loot? I did not see that. Confirm kill. That's phase two.
Oh. So close.
Hey, one more.
Okay.
Hey.
Well, I can try. This way, I'll get two.
He's actually gonna do it.
Well.
Up. Strong. Ready?
Yes. Oh, you made me miss. You.
Remu, come here. I found a Heineken.
A real one?
Yes.
Ah, go ahead.
You're gonna love it. There's like 16 hyenas.
16?
And they're so dark and scary.
Well, you know what? I'd rather go hunt with my papa.
You always get too scared.
Hey. Hey, hey. Let's go on a real hunt. Huh?
All right.
Come.
This game's pretty. We're hunting now. What?
The Oracle wants the pelt of an ibex stag for the ceremony.
You will stand next to the pharaoh, won't you, Violet? You're the Magi.
When I'm Magi, I'll stand next to the Pharaoh.
You'll never be Magi. You're too scared.
This desert just
That's not true.
What about
great.
The hyena kid?
Shut up.
Enough, you two.
Quit bickering.
It's so hot on my feet.
Sometimes they light on fire. It makes you faster.
I want my feet to light on fire.
Ooh, the oasis.
It is up ahead.
Flamingos.
Can I come?
Hey, your mother's waiting for you.
All right. See you at the ceremony, Hamu.
Bye, Chanzara.
Objective in proximity.
The herd is around here. We don't want just any stag. We want the pack leader.
Which one is he?
Big, with giant horns. Quiet now. Do what I do.
What? I don't see him. Oh. Yeah. All right. So.
Senu, come to me.
Why are you calling Senu?
Chanzara told me I should steal his feathers so that my weighing ceremony gets me to the field of reeds.
Anubis weighs your heart against a feather. You cannot tamper with this weighing ceremony. It is sacred. See? My eyes and hit.
Yay!
A clean shot to the heart, hardly hurts at all. Let us get that pelt.
We got
take
the ibex
to the Oracle
pelt.
Before it gets dark.
One day, I want to shoot an arrow through the sun.
That's an interesting.
You can.
Thought.
Your arrow will have to become Senu.
Imagine, all my arrows are Senus. Then I'll be able to hunt anything.
You said you'd like to see the Pharaoh up close.
Yeah.
What if you stand with me by his side?
Can I do that?
As my son and the future Magi, yes.
Papa, what is a Magi really?
The first Magi was a protector of the Pharaoh. But now, it means you must protect all the people of Egypt. Not just protect them, but work for their well-being.
Oh, Papa, I'm so excited to be Magi one day. You know all the secrets of Siwa. What if I never grow up to be a Magi?
Of course you will. You are my son.
But I get scared. I try to be brave. But sometimes it's hard.
Hold on.
All this father-son dialogue is really cute.
When I was about your age, sometimes I got scared too. Your grandfather was a well-known Magi. And he wanted me to bring honor to the family when I succeeded him. One day... He took me up this way, at the top. He said something to me. A single word.
Can I call my horse?
It changed me.
Horsey.
One word?
I got over my fear. I knew I could do anything I needed to.
What did he say?
I will tell you once we are there.
Alright, I thought we'd be able to... I guess it's not that far. It's not as far as I thought. This desert is super party, though. With the lake and everything. Come on, bro. Keep up, little bruh. I didn't realize we were climbing a mountain. There we go. Coming, buddy. Tough little kid. Just letting him run down mountains and stuff. No big deal. Alright. Should just be on the other side of this. Coming, little dude? Yeah. Alright. Here we go. Now what?
Yeah, yeah.
That's a little dangerous.
What did your father say?
Jump. Don't think so long. Jump.
Yes, Papa.
Hey, trust me, you can.
I do. I will.
Jump then. Come back. You're not ready.
I can do it, Papa. I can.
I'd be scared, too.
Shut up, you filthy little shit.
Help! Help me!
That's Chanzira.
I said shut up.
Run home to your mother. Chanzira will be fine. I will take care of it.
Magi Bayek!
Go. Now.
I'm scared. I don't want to go home alone.
Oh, Emu, just do what I say. Please.
About to have to mess somebody up.
Go!
Magi Bayek!
I'm indeed Magi here. Who summons me?
Sheath your weapon and follow me.
You said you only wanted
nice helmet,
to
nerd.
Oh!
Jazer. Alright.
Come.
Who are you to give commands to me?
You piece of shit. We don't have time to piss
off. Whoa, hey, whoa, 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 whoa! Okay. Why'd things just turn up so much? Okay, these guys are strong. I don't like it. Ow! No! Ow!
Too slow.
Got him lined up!
Dude, what? No! These guys are way too strong. Ow! Alrighty then. That's some tragic backstory there. For damn sure.
Well done, my friend. Our hero returns. You brought joy to Sila.
I should get to Alexandria. I need to see Aya.
I
don't mean
too
much
fruit.
Of a hurry. Sila will always need its Magi.
But you are the protector here now. I'm always pleased to help.
Come see me when you are certain you are ready to go. We will drink beers to our friendship. Huh?
Yes! Much of that. Alright, so we got a ball thing. Lots of XP from that. Very cool. And on that note, guys, if you're interested in the game, as I said, this is sponsored by Ubisoft. You can check out the description and find out more about Assassin's Creed Origins. I'll see you guys on the next video.